So here in Ann Arbor Cemetery, hundreds and hundreds of crows show up first week October, and then as the month progresses, it ends up being thousands and thousands of them. They all meet here, they gather here at the Ann Arbor Cemetery, and then they go across the street to University of Michigan, probably to raid the dumpsters. It's a really cool spectacle.